Bulletproof Dog Training, Cincinnati, Ohio. I got a brand new board trained with me. Her name is Keita. She's a mixed breed. She's a year old. She's a rescue. Owners have had her about a month, so they don't know a whole lot about her. Just that she's a whole bunch of cute, sweet. Yes, she is. She's here pretty much for typical reasons, though. She's a jumper, a bit of a jumper. Hey, baby. She's easily distracted. Yeah, there's the jumping. Okay. That's cute. You're cute, but that's enough of that. You know, a little bit of a leash puller. Doesn't listen to Dad at all. But, you know, we're going to fix all that. We're going to make her absolutely amazing. We're going to see if she knows anything at all. Keita, come. 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 Keita, come.
Are you going to come?
Come. Come. Kind of a come, maybe. Keita, come. Come. Here we go. Yes. Okay, there's the jump in. Keita, sit. Can you sit? Can you sit? Can you sit? No sit.
How about down? Will you down for me?
Oh, you'll jump for me.
We didn't want that. How about down?
Down.
Oh, you got gorgeous eyes.
You got pretty blue eyes. So anyway, stay tuned and watch her amazing transformation.
Thank you. Samantha.
And this is Kita. She's just been bulletproofed, and the difference we're seeing is night and day. Incredible job, and very satisfied with the training so far. And I know she'll do great as long as I keep on it.
I haven't seen her this well behaved since we got her a couple weeks ago, and I'm thoroughly impressed.
Months. It's been months ago.
For me, it's been weeks.
For you, it's been days.